Something to note here is that you have to work in this. So when she captures my sword, you know what I'm saying? Here she captures my sword, and here I have to let it loose and grab with my right hand. I grab with my left hand her arm, and with my right hand her knee. Important here is that I bring her up. So you have the same kind of movement when you look for my sickle place. So capturing the elbow and pushing it upwards breaks her balance. If you push the elbow inward, it's not so effective like pushing it upward. So you have to go here and bring it there. That's it. Thank you, Inga. And thank you.